Rittenhour shovels the pass to Lazar Hayward. Love gets the rebound in the bucket, and with that, Kevin Love has done it again. 50 consecutive double-double, the longest streak in the NBA in 32 years. 11 points, 15 rebounds and counting, 59 double-doubles on the season.